So today I'm going to be talking about how you might improve the jump rope. And the first question that comes to mind is, well, what's wrong with the jump rope? And I'm going to tell you two reasons why the jump rope has room for improvement. The first reason is that there's a narrow width at the bottom. As you can see where my feet are, there's just not a lot of room between my feet and the rope. And this means there's a great chance that the rope might get snagged on my feet if it moves left or right. And the solution to this is really a problem. I just have to jump higher. That gives me more room for my feet, but when I jump higher, that means I have to work harder. And that makes jump roping a little bit less fun. So I wonder if I could change the jump rope shape. Would there be an easy way to just make it maybe flatter at the bottom? That would be awesome. So here's one way to do that. One way to change the shape of a jump rope is to simply add weights. So with no weights, it looks a lot like a V. But with weights, it starts to look like a U or even a box shape. And so I wanted to know, how effective is this? How effective is adding just little tiny weights that have a force that changes the shape of a jump rope? So I decided to test it. So here's me jumping in slow motion without weights. What you notice is that it's very much a V shape. It comes very close to my feet. And so you can try to memorize what that looks like very quickly. And this is with weights, just little tiny weights. They're so small you can't even see them, but there's some washers there. And you can see me jumping, and you notice that it's a fundamentally different shape. These are just 10 little washers on each side, and it made a huge difference in the shape of the jump rope. That's pretty awesome. Here they are blown up. So this is before, this is after. And if you look at it, you can fundamentally see that the left-hand side would be a lot harder to jump rope than the right-hand side, which has a lot more room for air, for example. So I'd encourage you to try this at home. Maybe if you get a super long jump rope that you like to jump rope with a lot of people, maybe you can fit even more people by flattening out the bottom. I don't recommend metal washers, although it was good for testing. Try using something soft, maybe bean bags or something else. You can use your creativity. And if you want to learn more, like what is the actual shape of the jump rope, or how was the experiment tested, or who originally came up with the idea, feel free to check out my report. Happy jump roping.